Monka S.
have the 9th most points on my channel. She hasn't been in here in like 6 months. Why? You want to know why? Because her fans, her diehard fans, will gamble points in here. Okay? They will gamble for points in here.
I don't even know what points are.
The stream is not on in the offline chat. And then take all of their points and give it to their queen. It's like the ant mentality. Like, I kind of admire. They're like working diligently here. And like gifting their queen the top point of their videos. And I don't know. I think it's a beautiful. Why does Pokimane?
Thank you, my simps. Your service is very appreciated.
Like strong sexist opinions being followed by so many people. I think that it's really, I think that that's really sad. And I think that it's an issue, it's problematic that this is encouraged and that people, it's like.
True, and yeah, that's pretty true. That's true, and yeah, that's true. That's true. That's true. That's pretty true. That's pretty true. I mean, that's true. Yeah.
Steps that would take you
maybe
there,
this is
make
the
each one very clear,
you can really
and then
give
you break
her
it down
a
into
head
a series
start.
Of small goals.
What the fuck,
Twitch? It's her dream.
Wait, were you pointing to her or the...
Either one, take
oh
your pick.
Oh my god. Maybe she's got a Twitch stream too. And then you're much
more likely she kind of looks like...
What does that mean?
Anytime.
Thank you very much.
She knows how to play to a camera, you know? Okay.
This is a nice answer, obviously.
That's pretty true. I mean... That's true. Yeah, that's true. That's true. That's fucking true. That's how it is, dude.
Oh my god. Someone in my chat linked that. Holy shit. I thought it was going to be Train responding to it.
Also, I'm probably going to be...
Talk about marriage. How would he even
guys,
do
I'm
that?
Guys, I'm gonna show you my party trick. Look,
oh
everybody
my
look the other
god.
Way for a moment. Look the other way. Look the other way. Look, guys! Look! It's a mangina!
Ew! They actually kind of do it! Is that allowed because it's in a video game? Ew!
Oh my god!
It's a mangina! Everybody! It's a fucking mangina!
He actually did it!
It wasn't
ew!
Very good. Mm-hmm. Probably shouldn't do it.
I'll turn the AC on.
Yeah?
Your bed.
So, Pokey stream. We have to
what?
Shout out something here. To use her audience to shout something of ours. I always do this shit.
Lil underscore murder noted $2. Merry
yeah,
Christmas,
like
you're an
friends.
Angle Pokey heart,
to
peace,
come
love, and
over.
Positivity.
Lots of
Oh.
Wow.
hanging out. Yeah.
Oh, you fell for that. That's like the oldest trick in the book.
I'm gonna spike your crack with rat poison next time.
Here, can you scoot?
Sure.
Welcome back to the podcast.
We can do more improv.
Oh, jeez. All right, here we go.
Improv is fun, isn't it?
So, welcome. Since the last time, I don't know if your relationship has gotten any better.
No.
It really has.
Is it hard keeping care of a cat?
No.
You need like a litter box. Do they like do it everything by themselves?
Cat, please. Just take out the litter box.
Do they like break anything, chew up anything, or?
I mean, an adult cat like that, no.
Really? So they're usually just mellow like that?
That cat, yeah.
So you can just literally, you know, get her and she just, that's it.
Yeah. Unless she has some like random secret bad habits, but it doesn't seem like it.
Not at first glance. Yeah, you're right.
What are you thinking?
Nothing. I'm just wondering. Uh-huh. I've never had a cat before, so.
It's okay. I'm happy to give you
Mr. Valley, I'll be right back. I'm just getting my food. And if anyone can guess what I'm getting when I come back, I'll gift them a sub. BRB.
Surprise, nigga!
I did that ages.
You know, I have this theory that all guys like the temperature cooler and all girls like it hotter.
Do you want to test this theory together?
You just did. You said you like it colder and I don't.
Oh. I'm
trying to make up reasons for me to be in your room.
Oh, God.
Okay, son?
Yep.
Hide and go seek.
All right, ready?
Countdown initiated. 10. 9. 8.
Weird.
7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1. Jebated. Hope he can go. It donated $1 million. Bog 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 bog.
That was actually funny.
Wow, I am large and in charge. Okay, let me see what the donos look like. Ew, why does it still look like this? Who asked for Mr. Zombie Dombie? Uh-uh. Metivez. G-Quest, thank you. Virgil, thank you. Bossley, thank you. Della Rosa, thank you. Soshi, thank you. Toby, lalalala, thank you. Hey, not, I took some a peanut. Oh no, my bruise that I got arbitrarily. Just getting up and I'm dying. Was there any paint on the ground from painting? No, I put something below me. And by put something below me, I mean I had a carpet there, and now I don't have a carpet anymore. Anyways, yeah, so I have this heart rate monitor. I mean, like, I don't know what else to do except, like, freaking, I want to do, like, jumping jacks. Okay, yeah, now it works. See, my heart rate went up a little bit. But I don't want to, like, do jumping jacks, you know what I mean?